We want to solve the given absolute value equation. The first step is to isolate the absolute value by adding 7 to both sides of the equation. Simplifying, we have the absolute value of 4/7 x plus 5 equals 2 plus 7, which is 9. And now we need to set up and solve two equations. We need two equations because the absolute value of positive 9 equals 9, and the absolute value of negative 9 also equals positive 9. This indicates the expression 4/7 x plus 5 can equal positive 9 or negative 9, and the equation will be satisfied. So again, 4/7 x plus 5 can equal positive 9, or 4/7 x plus 5 can equal negative 9. Solving the equation on the left, we begin by subtracting 5 on both sides. Simplifying, we have 4/7 x equals 9 minus 5, which is 4. And now to solve for x, we multiply both sides of the equation by the reciprocal of 4/7, which is 7/4. On the right, let's write 4 as 4 divided by 1 times 7/4. And now simplifying on the left, 7/4 times 4/7 is 28/28, which simplifies to 1. And 1 times x is x. We have x equals 4 times 7/4. Simplifying before multiplying, 4 divided by 4 simplifies to 1. 1 times 7 is 7. And then for the second equation, we begin by subtracting 5 on both sides. Simplifying, we have 4/7 x equals negative 9 minus 5 is negative 14. And again, to solve for x, we multiply both sides by the reciprocal of 4/7, which is 7/4. Simplifying, 7/4 times 4/7 equals 1. 1 times x is x. We have x equals negative 14 times 7/4. Simplifying before multiplying, 4 and 14 share a common factor of 2. There are 2 2s in 4 and 7 2s in 14. We have x equals negative 49 divided by 2, or negative 49 halves. To verify these two answers actually work, we can perform substitution back into the original equation, or if we want to check the solutions graphically, we can graph y equals the left side of the equation and y equals the right side of the equation and look for the x coordinates of the points of intersection. Let's check these solutions graphically. I've already set this up in Desmos. In green, we have the graph of y equals the absolute value of the quantity 4/7 x plus 5 minus 7. In black, we have the graph of y equals 2. And now we click on the points of intersection. On the right, the ordered pair 7, 2 verifies x equals 7 as a solution. And on the left, the ordered pair negative 24.5, 2, x equals negative 49 halves is a solution because negative 49 divided by 2 is equal to negative 24.5. I hope you found this helpful.